Once upon a time, in a faraway pig land, there were three little pigs. Hamlet, Sizzle, and Bacon. So, the three little pigs moved out of their mother's house. And they were really scared the first night, so they hid under the picnic table. Bacon and Hamlet looked away. Where's Sizzle? Sizzle was gone into the darkness of the night. Then, Hamlet looked away, and Bacon was the only one left. Bacon heard something rustling in the trees behind him. He said, "What's that?" He turned on the flashlight, and there he was! The wolf.